Today I'm gonna make a lamb stew with some chicory and apples and beer, of course. What do we need? We need lamb, first of all, cut all the ingredients. The meat, cut it in cubes. Same for the apple, for the onion, the chicory. Well, we're gonna start with that. The onions and the garlic, we're gonna make it sweat, like a bit transparent. After that, we're gonna add the meat, the bacon, we're gonna color it, and then we're gonna add the beer. This needs to boil, simmer for 25 minutes, 30 minutes, easy going. And afterwards, we're gonna put the vegetables and apples, well, the chicory and apple, just for about the same 25 minutes, 30 minutes, easy going, simmering, and then it's gonna be ready. And the beer I'm gonna use is called Kerel. Well, dude, hey dude, they thought about everything. It's really, really good, well, really fancy. I'm keeping them, I put some flowers in that. So this beer, it's slightly bitter, but fruity. They start to brew it actually in the winter, but it's made to consume actually in spring and summer. And now, because we're in spring, summer, almost, perfect beer, fruitiness. We have the fruits of the apples, the bitterness of the chicory, and with the lamb is gonna be amazing, and a bit of bacon. It's not so hard to find it. You should try the other ones, they're really good. Et voilà, un tafel à table, ready to eat and enjoy. And like I always say, merci, au revoir et bonsoir. Et très tendu, c'est Gazine Brousselet. Salut, cousin.